Miller still waiting for his first pitch. Roberts is going. Posada's throw. Roberts, safe.
Gets in, and the big right-hander, Benoit, delivers. Swinging a high, deep drive into right field. That one scalded to right. Hunter on the move, racing back. It's over his head. It's gone. It's into the bullpen. This game is tied. This game is tied. David Ortiz. David Ortiz. David Ortiz. Torrey Hunter went up against the wall, running pell-mell up against the fence, and then went tumbling into the Red Sox bullpen as David Ortiz has sent Fenway Park into a state of delirium.
You talk about dramatic home runs in his career. Wow.
And the Red Sox have come back from the grave to tie it in the eighth inning.
Absolutely incredible. Here comes Poppy for a curtain call.
Unbelievable.
The count's 0-2 on Victorino. That's hit well. Into the corner. It is gone. The grand slam. It hasn't happened at Fenway Park for 95 years. The Red Sox are world champions.
With a tall lefty, and here comes the 2-2.
He struck him out! 300 strikeouts for Chris Sale! Just the second pitcher in Red Sox history to achieve it.
Mr. Springer and Kimbrel deals.
Strike three! And the Red Sox are the champions of the American League East for the second consecutive year.